All across America, this is a common sight. A sport utility vehicle in driveway after driveway. Why? Well, they have lots of things that people want. Not the least of them is that they look cool parked in people's driveways. Although some, like this one, look considerably cooler than others. Mitsubishi put a lot into its 2001 Montero Sport so that its owners could get a lot out of it and right into their active lifestyle. So for the next 20 minutes, we'll take a close look at why so many SUV buyers would rather have this in their driveway.